Hello, tutorial shows you how to disable Windows Defender on Windows 10 temporarily using the Security Center. And second method, how to disable Windows Defender on Windows 10 permanently using local group policy. How to disable Windows Defender on Windows 10 temporarily using the Security Center. Open Windows Defender Security Center. Go to Virus and Threat Protection. Click the Virus and Threat Protection Settings option. Okay, now turn off the Real-Time Protection toggle switch. That's all, Windows Defender is turned off temporarily. So, the next time you restart your computer, Windows Defender Antivirus will re-enable automatically. Okay, let's turn it back on. And now let's disable Windows Defender permanently using local group policy. As you see, Windows Defender is on. And if you right-click on any folder, we can see scan icon. Okay, let's disable it. Go to search box, and type gpedit.msc. Or, press Windows key plus R, on your keyboard, and type command there. Open the local group policy editor. In computer configuration, double-click on administrative templates. Then go to Windows components. Scroll down, and find Windows Defender Antivirus. Right-click on Turn Off Windows Defender Antivirus, and click Edit. Select the Enabled option to disable Windows Defender. Okay, then restart your computer. We done, let's check it. As you see, Windows Defender Antivirus is turned off successfully. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and get more great tips.